kids.
Today, me and Seth Garfield are talking about the fact that Sammy Davis Jr. was actually supposed to make a cameo in the Monkees, and they actually filmed it, but they didn't put it in due to time and stuff. You see, guys, Sammy Davis Jr., you know, he's a very famous guy of the Rat, you know, of the Rat Pack. But, you know, they didn't air it, bro. And we gotta find out why. So, Sammy Davis Jr. was actually doing a cameo guest appearance in Ajima Genie, which they film on the same area. So, apparently, it's been reported that Sammy did a quick cameo in the Monkees, but the footage didn't make it to the final edit, and it's never been found. Y'all know exactly what that means. It means we got some more Monkees lost media. The caption stated that while Davis was reportedly filming, he reportedly filmed in the episode Monkees a la Mode. The footage didn't make it to the episode's final edit, and it was reported by this account called Monkees Live Almanac. So, honestly, I'm upset about this because, like, can you imagine Sammy Davis Jr. Being on the Monkees? I'm not gonna lie to you, that's pretty crazy, you know, that's wacky. What do you think, Sad Garfield? He agrees, because he's my baby now, he's my baby, you know.